Kwa majina naitwa Patrick Odera Luma. Workshop yangu iko Kirinyaga Road Mechanical Engineering. Ninafanya kutengeneza vitu aina ya tofauti tofauti. Repair parts, kutengeneza parts mpya. Na kuna wakati nililetewa baiskeli na mimi ya mtu yule hawezi akatembea kiwete tuseme. Huwa nina volunteer kuwatengenezea free of charge. Kwa vile ninaonanga wako na shida juu wanakosa kutembea. So mtu kama huyo tena kama unalipisha yanikane vizuri. So mimi huwa najitolea kuwasaidia kuwafanyia wakileta na wafanyia free of charge. Ndio angalau niwasaidie nao.
My name is Janet. I'm a graduate of KU. I studied special education, business studies, and business studies. And later started my master's in psychology, but I just did one semester. The reason I'm on a wheelchair is because I got an accident. I was playing basketball, just like before I went to campus. I was playing basketball, then I fell. My spine got injured, and you know when you get a spinal cord injury, depending on the level, you either get paralyzed from both limbs, all the limbs, or you get paralyzed from the waist down. So mine is from the waist down. It has really been hard for me, but I've learned to adjust to it.
Kwa majina naitwa Justus Ongoro. I met a friend Janet on a wheelchair, and the wheelchair actually was spoiled. So I supported her on taking her for repair. I met a friend who could do it for free. I told her anytime she has the same problem, she will call me. I take her for repair. So yesterday she gave me a call. The wheelchair was totally broken. I took her for repair. As you can see now, she's on the wheelchair, comfortably seated. I decided to take my time because it's not easy to get someone who can give his time to do the same, especially in the busy street of Nairobi with the current conditions that we are going in.
If anyone has a way of getting a job for me, I will really appreciate. Yeah, and in case you want to reach me, you can reach me on 0726. That's my number, 0726-673112.